दो मिनट में 700 रुपए में ये करो ये करो. एग्जाम प्रेशर से भी ज्यादा प्रेशर लगा है.
Hi, welcome to the shopping challenge featuring Sara. We have been wanting to collab for so long now, but finally the stars have aligned for us to do so.
इतने भी दूर नहीं रहते थे बट हमको बहुत टाइम लगा टू शूट टुगेदर एंड फाइनली वी एक्चुअली वेंट टू अ मिड पॉइंट वन ऑफ द हॉटेस्ट स्ट्रीट मार्केट्स ऑफ बॉम्बे दैट इज बांद्रा हिल रोड एंड हेली केम अप विद दिस क्रेजी एस चैलेंज जिसमें आई हैव परफॉर्म वेरी बैडली मैं पहले से बता रही हूँ तुमको.
नो बट इट वाजंट फेयर टू हर बिकॉज Dude, they don't stock up the sizes well, and it was very sad to see that
sizes was a big issue. Sizes was a big issue
because her taste is great. She is like, "Mera fashion sense acha hai," and I'm like, "Please."
But if you put me on a spot, ke 2 minute mein 700 rupees mein ye karo, ye karo. It's too challenging. It's intimidating for me. Exam pressure se bhi zyada pressure laga hai aaj mere ko. Isliye maine 3 mein give up kar diya. Delhi ko bola bas hua mere ko bahut hua aaj ke liye.
Par bahut hi maze aaye and we're going to take you through each and every challenge.
No. Okay, so basically what we did was I picked out a chit and I did the challenge and then she had to do it. Of course, we didn't exchange the chits before she would run and do a thing. So we both got our own 2 minute slots with it. And 2 minutes is not enough to bargain in Bandra Hill Road. I could have done much better a bargaining job, that is for sure. But theek hai abhi.
Yeah.
So first challenge.
First challenge. So the first challenge was shop with the items starting from the alphabets A, J, K, V, Z and L. Ek toh this challenge is difficult, but I think this has become like a standard challenge in all of our shopping challenge videos. However, this was the first time hitting the streets for doing this challenge.
That was complicated, and now you will know why.
Yeah, so let's see Sara go for it.
When I start running, you start the timer.
Okay.
Okay. Money is ready. This is very challenging. Over here.
Okay. Are you ready?
Ready? Bago.
I don't One. Want to say yes. Yeah, I'll try.
One,
I'm gonna suck at this.
Go.
Okay, I have to shop from A, J, A. Is my size? How much is it? Size. Okay, what do you
say?
A is the brand.
No.
Shop for items starting with alphabets A, J, K. When they shopped on Myntra, then their brand was A, J, K. Right? A से मुझे टॉप क्या मिलेगा? टॉप को टॉप ही बोलते ना. A J. How much is this? तो मेरे सब नहीं आएंगे. Are you? Bro, this is so challenging. F, V, B, K, L. L से क्या आता है? L से? Oh shit. Dude, I'm gonna suck at this. I am sucking at this. A J K V L K. V, but I can't need another dress. I need pants from V. ये कितने का है? ये एक दे दो ना फटाफट.
Done.
I've only managed to get one thing. The paying part is not a part of the timing. कितना time था? 2 minute. 2 minute में मुझे से V मिला. Ellie is gonna get a lot more. This is challenging on the street, bro. इनके पास brands तो आते मिटे हुए होते हैं. The dress is not that great also, but it's okay. I'm gonna suck at this. I'm telling you first. You try. First you try. Ha, so now I will hand it to. Are you ready?
So the way Sara is giving me instructions, I'm thinking ये बहुत difficult challenge होने वाला है. Yeah, okay, let's see.
Yes. All the best.
Oh God.
This is not Myntra. Okay.
Yeah, I can't filter things out now. Wait, give me 30 seconds, yeah. What starts from A?
What starts from anything? I don't know. मैं तो exam pressure भी इतना नहीं था मेरे life में.
Z? I can't think of.
अच्छा, you're thinking items. I went for brand names.
But they don't have branded stuff, no?
They have certain places where it's cancelled out because A से मुझे तो ऐसा था armless shirt. I was thinking give my own names to think.
No, no, you take the brand name only. Getting the items will be very difficult.
Difficult, yeah.
You can see the labels which have and run. All the best.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, start.
There are no labels in this. No, I don't see any labels at the store. Okay. Wait, I'm picking stuff out. Okay, I'll pay later. This is what I'm getting. Then I saw one thing here. Okay, two things done. भैया कोल्हापुरी किधर है? I could have picked better stuff. मैंने मेरा फुल 1 मिनट वेस्ट किया.
ठीक है, I'll pay for the stuff now. घर पे जाके we'll do a review. It was very difficult, especially क्योंकि online नहीं है. Online ना filter कर देता तुम्हारे आधे काम. You can just filter the brand starting from these alphabets here. You have to look and half of the things don't have a label. So, but I think I did decent. Like this is an outfit I'll actually wear outside.
Two, one, turn from here.
Dude, how did you pick up? You picked up all this?
Yeah.
In?
1500 was the budget.
Oh, I was very bad at this one. I just got a V, so I got, this is technically Veramoda in 400 rupiah.
Veramoda in 350. I have the tag and a 2800 ka tag on this.
Oh, yeah. Dude. But mujhe na, like denim and all, I don't get.
I saw, like it was very...
thick thigh problems.
Yeah. It looks so good on you.
Yeah, I put my Nike Air Forces are not a part of this challenge. This is my own thing.
Yeah.
But yeah, I got only one item, so I definitely failed this one. You did a fab job.
Thank
this
you.
Top is which?
L. Lace.
Okay. Oh!
Yeah.
And?
Okay, say Kolhapuris. I recently saw someone wear Kolhapuris on the red carpet. Like Diet Sabya keeps posting all these looks na. I was like, haan, western ke saath bhi jayega ab to.
Haan, ye toh bahut cute lag raha hai. The pink and pink definitely pink, and
yeah.
The blue.
And then the skirt I got for 350, which I meant as an A-line jean skirt. So A bhi ho jaye, J bhi ho jaye, but...
Oh, damn! Dude, you did too well. This is definitely a Helly Wins challenge.
But we both got our taste ka kapda on. Haan, we didn't do it for the heck of doing it. So
haan, wohi. Like this was a big thing with me. Ki I was like, khareed rahe toh paisa waste nahi hona chahiye. So even though hum ghai mein the, this is something I can wear. I saw the V and I just picked it up.
Yeah.
So everything fit the bill. Like this I can wear like this with sneakers and go out for any reason.
And as I already mentioned in the video, there is a lot of sizing issue, which isn't fair, of course, for everybody. So,
but I think like bigger brands have sizing issue. So the street fashion na, to it's like stretch, this is stretchable, so this is free size, this anybody can wear. So that way I'm comfy in this, very comfy.
Should we rate each other after?
Yeah, done. Chal.
Okay, wait, I'll rate you first.
Okay,
so I really like the fit. And it's chunky hai na isme. It has glitter in it. So, I mean, you've already styled yourself, which is why I think it's a good 8 on 10 outfit.
That's too much.
But as
a challenge, I didn't do well. You'd rate me as a challenge. Then if you're giving me 8, then I'll give you like 10 on 10.
Because
I think you've ticked all the boxes and it looks good on you, on your body type. It's your taste also.
Yeah.
Like this is you in an outfit. So, done.
Yay, first done. Till my heart gets in, I will do everything I can for you.
Challenge was we had to pick out 4 pieces of clothing under 999 and there was no footwear included in this, so you want to see how we did.
Honestly, aisa lagega ki Bandra hai, it's easy to get stuff for 200, but listen, aisa nahi hai. The bottom wear, everything was in 600, 800, 1000, and wo bhi bina sizes ke. So
I think I performed the most poor in this one because for me, I was like dress nahi khareedna, but actually mujhe Bandra Hill Road pe mere size of body type ke hisab se dresses hi best suitable lagte hai street shopping mein. I can never get like a 36 inch jean size. I can't get, skirts are too short for me because I'm very tall, so that is an issue with me in street shopping. The dresses is my perfect pick, but I wanted to avoid repetition.
Yeah.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, go.
भाई 1000 रुपए में 4 चीजें लेनी है तो सबसे सस्ता किधर है? ये सब है 250 वाला.
ठीक है. एक ये रख दो पक्का.
बॉटम्स में क्या है?
फुल
कुछ नहीं है जीन्स इधर है लगे हुए
ओके फाइन वन
ठीक है. So I could have picked more items if I would have gone for like shorts or skirt again, क्योंकि वो 200-350 तक मिल रहा है. But full bottoms are expensive everywhere. So I wanted a full look now. इतना कितना ही shorts पहन के घूमेंगे. So I failed the challenge, but I hope Sara does better.
4 pieces of clothing, no footwear, under ₹999. Okay, 4 pieces of clothing.
Yes, ma'am.
ये कितने का?
₹300.
इसे मेरा size मिलेगा?
देखिए
वन यूनिवर्सल साइज है. एक मिनट. ये टॉप दे दो, निकाल के रखो, मेरा साइज निकाल के रखो इसमें। स्कर्ट है ये फ्री साइज है। ये कितने का है?
ये 450 का है।
450 जी। एंड ये 200 है ना?
200।
ओके
डन।
आई गॉट टू आइटम्स। I saw another top of 450. If I would have taken that, then I wouldn't be able to buy a dress. ही लेती वापस the same पहले जैसा हो जाता, इसलिए I went for top and bottom. Since that skirt is not letting me try, and I'm pretty sure it's not gonna fit me, so I'm gonna take this skirt even though it's short, and I'll go with this top in a different color now. And I don't know, ये मैं कभी पहन नहीं पाऊँगी because it's too short. But we'll take it.
2-1 turn.
Oh, that's looking cute for what we thought it would. Yeah.
Oh my god, have you really shopped on Bandra Hill Road?
I was with you.
I'm doubting her right now. So, bhaag ke sab Marks and Spencer se jeans leke aayi hai ye ladki, I'm telling you. This is so cute, dude. I love the top.
Thank you.
I love the fit of the jeans.
Jeans,
also.
I've never had a street denim fit me this way, which is why I used to never shop for street denim.
Yeah, I also don't shop for
So when we were purchasing the skirt, I was in the end with her because
size नहीं मिल रही थी, जो skirt choose किया था उसकी size
नहीं मिल रही थी, अब bargain भी नहीं कर रहा था, and जब हाथ में पकड़ा तो it didn't feel worth the money when we were looking at it, but it looks very very good on her.
The only thing, I've worn it high waist, so it's looking good, but because I'm so tall, I'm legit a giant. If I move and all, then it's not like it's like I will not wear this, to be very honest. The top I will wear, आराम से.
Yeah.
Like I have a very nice kimono also I got from Hill Road, apart from my shopping. challenge, I will style it with that.
Yeah.
But this skirt is like, either I can wear it really low waist, so फिर अच्छा वाला लंबा top.
हाँ.
With the baggy style t-shirt with this skirt is
will that, look yeah, good. That like a baggy good. Black skirt would also look.
Yeah,
good.
That would be so cute. That's a different vibe altogether. But this looks cute if I'm like styling like this.
I have another styling suggestion. You can wear a neon like bikini to Goa, and maybe you could wear like a transparent cover up and a skirt if you want.
The only thing is कि मुझे skirts नहीं अच्छी जमती है, because I'm very thick thighed.
Yeah.
So I like to be very bindas. I want to be on the rolls. So I like shorts.
Shorts better.
I prefer shorts.
Right.
But वो नहीं मिल रहा था मुझे मेरी size के कहीं पे भी. That's why I prefer dresses at Bandra Hill Road, because they are stretchable and they body hug me well. So I'm comfortable in that. Rating.
Yeah. You go first.
I'll give you, as compared to the previous outfit, I'll give you like a 6 on this one, because this is safe. Comfort zone outfit, but you got a denim on Bandra Hill Road, so it's like full value.
Yes.
Okay, my turn.
I'll give it a 7/10
okay.
because I like the fit. I'm a very fit and flare skirt and a
snappy
top. So I like it, but because you're not very comfortable in it, I think, and because we both failed the challenge in terms of char lene the, hum do
lae. Do hi leke aaye. So we both udhar 2 point waise bhi hamara chal
gaya. See you in the final round. Until my heart gives in, I will do everything I can for you. Was to pick a winter college wear outfit under ₹799. एक तो बॉम्बे के विंटर एग्जिस्ट भी नहीं करती.
Yeah, let's make that very clear. क्योंकि हमारे इधर like एक दुकान में दो ट्रेंच कोट दिख गए, बस आ गई है विंटर और अभी कोई खरीदने नहीं वाला है.
1, 2, 3, go.
आगो.
Shop for a winter college outfit under 799. ये क्या कॉस्ट है भैया ये ड्रेस का?
850.
But 799 is my budget. That I know, but then I'll only get one dress, which will be very similar to what I shopped the first time. ये कितने का है? ओ ये एक देना ना. ये एक निकालो मेरी साइज का. मुझे बॉटम मिलेगा उसमें. This is my, you'll get my size in this. How much is this?
Same price, 300.
और मीडियम भी मुझे फिट होगा इसमें. This will fit me. Yeah, this will fit me. पैंट कितने का?
400.
बट ये मेरी साइज नहीं है. पक्का ना?
High waist you wearing over here is perfectly fitting you.
ठीक है, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Okay, okay, done, done. Yeah, I think out of the 3, I'm most satisfied with this one.
Sadly, this is the last one. मेरे को बस मजे आने शुरू हुए थे, but ठीक है. I wanted to shop for summer, not winter. But ठीक है, winter is coming. हमारे यहाँ तो होती है नहीं.
हाँ तो उसी हिसाब से ही कर लो. Mumbai winter, Mumbai college जाऊँगा इतना.
2, 3, go.
साइड पे रखती हूँ, मैं 2 मिनट में आके इसका पेमेंट करती हूँ, बट मैं पक्का ये खरीदूँगी। और जैकेट में कुछ है? जैकेट्स नहीं है। शर्ट या डेनिम जैकेट कुछ है किधर? और क्या रेट है? रेट क्या है भैया? बजट तो 400 का ही है। हाँ, और वैरायटी नहीं है भैया? हुडी में किधर है? नहीं, मेरा टाइम ख़त्म हो गया। ठीक है, यही दे दो भैया। आई एम एक्चुअली वेरी हैप्पी विद द आउटफिट।
Oh my god! What is that sweater?
It's so cute.
It's so cute.
You have a bag?
No, but no, the bag and the chappals are not from me.
Achha, it's your own styling. Haan. Okay. Cute.
It's creased beyond measure.
Yeah, so is my pant.
Yeah.
But this is like the fastest pick I had for the winter outfit, because I did not have a single doubt about the sweater.
Yes.
And pants ka thoda doubt tha, but first time mujhe bottoms fit hui and it has functional pockets.
Yes.
I think I'm the happiest with this outfit.
Yeah.
So far.
Yeah, I think it's your best one too yet.
Yeah.
This for me is 10 on 10, like before it even rating.
Because I found my size and it's comfortable.
It looks very good also.
Hmm.
Like the sweater is very nice.
स्वेटर इज द विंटर टच एंड मुंबई में इतने थिक विंटर्स नहीं होते, तो उस हिसाब से आई गॉट लेग लिनन पैंट्स। दीज आर कम्फी, दीज फिट मी, दीज आर फंक्शनल पॉकेट्स। आई थिंक द फिट इज वेरी गुड। आई पेड 400 फॉर दिस एंड आई पेड 300 फॉर द पैंट्स।
कैन यू,
दिस वॉज दैट वन गाय हू हैड टू ट्रेंच कोट्स एंड दैट हैंगिंग वाला थिंग। I asked him 2-3 times, pakka bhaiya, pakka. So he legit gave it to me. And he had so many sizes, so many different variations. So I was like happiest with this fit. I was very confident about this outfit.
We had decided that after the challenge, when we're not on a clock, we'll go to Bandra again and just shop our heart out together. So you have to take me to this bhaiya.
Done.
Yes.
And you might think I'm not a colorful person because all I've picked out is like black, white and grays. But aisa nahi hai.
The day we went, the vendors were picked out by BMC and there was only one street we had restricted ourselves to. So there wasn't much choice, but we did our best.
Yeah, we did our best.
Yes.
I think the denim jacket looks bomb on you.
Yeah.
Like you're a denim person. You
very much.
Denim flatters you like anything.
I love it.
The pants are not winterish, but then I'll give you the Mumbai winter this. Benefit of the doubt. And the color coding definitely goes
the
really
shirt
well
is
again.
Actually quite cute. It has this paneling at the back.
Oh, that's why you picked out, because this is
no,
a summer outfit with the Mumbai winter touch.
On, like just
it's
one
perfect.
Jacket. Yeah. So now that we are sort of on a tie, like the first round I won, second round she won, you comment and let us know who do you think did well, and we are going to do more episodes in the future.
Yeah, for sure.
So.
But let us know in the comments, what do you think about all the finds that we found and which you thought amongst all the 6 outfits is something you would wear or you would want to pick out, and let us know in the comments. We'll be waiting for check out that video. I will make sure to challenge her even further. Bring her
bring the real heli out of the box, you know, jo chupi padi hai kahin pe. So
I'll be the first link in the description box. Make sure you go over there and subscribe to her as well. And we'll see you very soon in another
video. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Helps with the algorithm. Thank you so much for watching. Until then, goodbye.